They were two 20-year-old kids who took on the world and took on each other.
I don't even think IBM knows who we are.
Good.
Steve Jobs is killing us.
Based on a true story, ER's Noah Wyle is Apple computer founder Steve Jobs.
What is this that I keep hearing about you developing this, what do you call it? Windows?
And Anthony Michael Hall is Microsoft chairman Bill Gates.
I want it!
Pirates of Silicon Valley. Coming soon to video.